When we factor this trinomial, 6 times 2 is 12, and 6 plus 2 is 8. So we'll use 6 and 2 as part of our factors. So x plus 6 is our first factor, and x plus 2 is our second. So this means that x plus 6 is equal to 0, or x plus 2 is equal to 0. In the first situation, x will equal negative 6. In the second, x will equal negative 2. So our solution is x equals negative 6, or x equals negative 2. Let's look at another example. Solve this by factoring.